Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is 5:18 p.m. on February 15th, 2022 in downtown Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It is -3 degrees outside on a partly cloudy evening in the city. In this video, I walked for 1.7 kilometers starting at Union Station, then stroll north on York, east across Nathan Phillips Square, then north through the CF Toronto Eaton Center, ending my trek in the food court by Szechuan Express to pick up some takeout for my partner. Love you, bae. At the time of this recording, the COVID-19 pandemic was persisting, so masks and proof of vaccination were required in some settings. If you enjoy this content, follow me for updates on Instagram at jforestwood. And if you enjoy this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe.
late 80s.